Donald, guys, Whittlebot out of here, bringing you another Minecraft video. Today we're doing it on, we're gonna call this a mountain mansion. Or a mansion mountain. That sounds better. Andrew, can you still hear me?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, I heard you. Alright. Right now I'm going to go work on the enchantment, where's the enchantment table?
It's in my chest.
I literally come back with a bunch of bookshelves, and then you have this done already. I think that's it. I think I'm gonna literally just destroy your little... I can't believe that. I spent the resources just to build more bookshelves, and he has it done without telling me. There's the enchantment table. That is, I'm here. My name's Data.
I'm going to the red shell.
Okay. Kitty, invite me back. I can't change anything in my inventory. Kitty, can you invite me back? Kitty?
What?
Thank you. But those are still in my inventory, what the hell? I'm gonna go kill some... Alright. Gotta reduce the population. There we go. They hate iron doors. There we go. Got in. Go through those in a furnace. grab the enchantment table. Here we go. That's what I wanted. It would help build this mansion a little better. Oh yeah, that's fast. Oh no, I get quite a bit of stuff when I mine. Yeah, Andrew, what's up? I enchanted my diamond pickaxe. I got two of them. I enchanted them. Now I have a diamond pickaxe with unbreaking one and efficiency two.
I don't have enough to,
No, I was just trying to get my pickaxe leveled up so I can use it to help build the mansion more. Pickaxe was a little slow. Let's get these levels. Well, that sucks. There's food in the furnace. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. I'll see you in the next one.